Hi everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Alex, I am a software developer. Today I am going to speak with you about Spring Cloud Centralized Logging. We are going to use YELK. This abbreviation contains a three-part: Elasticsearch, Logstash, and Kibana. Also, we are going to use our Spring Boot Admin console to change log level. And let's go forward. I am using Docker and Docker Compose files to configure my Elasticsearch, Logstash, and Kibana. Feel free to get access to this Docker Compose file using GitHub, my account. I am going to put the link to my GitHub repository below the video. This directory contains simple configuration files, and you can use it without any troubles. Also, I'm going to add additional dependency into build Gradle file, logstash, logback, encoder. The next step, I should configure logback Spring. Okay, first of all, if we configure our logging using application YAML file or using our configuration server and configuration that our application fetches from configuration server. But if we put a logback Spring XML file, this file overrides our previous configuration of logging. Yeah, and as you can see, we have three appenders, one for console log, the second one for file, and the third one for stash, for log stash. And you can see that I have put it address of my log stash. It's this port you can see into logstash configuration in Docker Compose script, and everything is okay. Root level info. You can remember this information. In future, I will show you how to change this log level using Spring Boot Admin console. Yeah, and when I try to ping my web service, I log these two messages, and you can see this message if you are using info level, and both messages if we change log level to debug. Okay, I have started my services. It's admin console, config server, service discovery server application, and two instances of our client application. You can see how I configured this in my previous video related to Spring Cloud. But anyway, let's go forward. It is okay. It is my logback, or it is my Kibana console. When you opened it, you can see it. You should click discover and use some searches, for example, info. Okay, now currently I am going to change my okay, there is an admin console. I have configured it in my previous video. Feel free to find it and check out how it works. Log level info, and let's try to make some requests. Yeah, and as you can see, this time, 9:08. Yeah, as you can see, this time, and level info everything works perfect. If we change our debug, our login level to debug in client controller and make other, and as you can see, debug level messages are appeared. And that's all. Feel free to find these source codes into my GitHub repository. Thank you for your attention. See you later. Bye.